But thanks. It's one of three controversial ballot initiatives voters will address in November. Personhood. The measure would define a person at conception. JSU hosted a meeting tonight to discuss the initiative that's dividing the state. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly is live in our newsroom with why some parents say they oppose the amendment. Aaron.
Well, Stephanie, we talked to a doctor and his patient tonight. They say this is not a fight about abortion, but rather about that doctor-patient relationship. They say they don't want the government interfering with families trying to have children.
With less than a month to go before Mississippi votes on the Personhood Amendment, the battle to stop the measure isn't slowing down.
When was the last time anybody here went to the Capitol for health care advice?
Wednesday night, JSU hosted a town hall forum about Initiative 26, which would essentially define a person at the moment of conception.
The state will have to consider fertilized eggs as a legal person.
I am a mother thanks to infertility treatment. If it were not for infertility treatment, I would not have my daughters and my son.
Atlee Breland says she's concerned what the initiative would mean for women trying to get pregnant. Supporters of Initiative 26 say it would not ban in vitro fertilization, but it would prevent unused embryos from being destroyed.
The legislation that's passed doesn't have to say infertility treatment would be illegal to effectively make it illegal and to run the three doctors who practice IVF in Mississippi out of the state.
I just think that it's just a lot of people coming up with a lot of questions on just scare tactics to make people change their minds about when life starts.
Some opponents say it's not about abortion, but about the unintended consequences of the amendment. But the Yes on 26 campaign says they're trying to protect those who don't have a voice.
The nation is focusing on Mississippi. Mississippi is last in so many things, and we have the opportunity to be first in life.
Now, the Mississippi State Medical Association has also spoken out about the initiative. The president saying that he agrees with the sentiments of the movement, but, quote, I can't agree with throwing a physician into a system where the decision will not be malpractice, but wrongful death or murder. Live in the newsroom tonight, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
All right, Aaron, thank you so much. And to learn more about the Personhood Initiative and the other two initiatives on the November ballot, head to our website, WAPT.com.